You know, men up until then had been sort of porteurs. They'd stood behind their ballerinas and supported them and occasionally danced solos and things. And this extraordinary animalistic person appeared. It was like seeing something from outer space.